You can give members the ability to post events on your calendar through event groups. Start by clicking on Set Up Event Groups, and then click on the event group you'd like members to be able to post events to. You can give access to members in a folder or members with a specific membership level or label. If you enable this setting, member-added events will remain private until approved by the administrator. If you enable this setting, members will only be able to access the event setup, but not be able to create tickets, registration questions, or access the event dashboard. This option is great for letting members add events to your calendar, but not allowing them to create tickets or registrations. If you enable this setting, members that can access the event dashboard would not be able to add, delete, or change registrations. This option lets you give access to volunteers who may need to see who registered for the event, but who you do not want modifying the registrations. If you enable this setting, members can only access the event administration for an event that they created. This option is ideal for member-added events where you do not want a member to be able to edit another member's event. Once you've added the ability for members to add events, you can add an email address so MemberFindMe can notify you whenever a member posts an event. If you need to approve a member's event, click on that event's Event Setup and select a color for the event to appear on the calendar, and then click on Save and Continue. A member who has permission to post events will have an Add New Event button at the top of the event calendar on your website when they are signed in. On events where they have permission to edit, there will be an admin button at the top of the event page that will allow them to access the event administration.